This video is a little bit easier to see the angle. I don't know if that helps.